up on the steps, back into the ring. Trying to use his quickness here tonight to take out the Big Red Machine.
Rollins with a full head of steam.
Oh, and there Kane knocked off the apron, but still on his feet.
Well, for now, here comes Rollins.
Oh, no. Here goes Rollins.
One shot.
Going to have to be like that all night. Rollins going to have to land 3-1 to have a chance.
Clothesline by Kane, and down goes Rollins. How sick, how sadistic is the Big Red Machine? Here's the guy who last week at TLC was responsible for putting Braun Strowman in a garbage truck, closing it up, and sending the truck away.
Oh! Hey, that thing was deep right there between Kane and Braun Strowman. I don't even want to go there, but I tell you, Kane, I'm not going to let it go easy. Trust me.
Everything that deep for Kane is his past relationship with Seth Rollins. Here's the cover and a kick out. Rollins, suicide dive. Kane ran into the barricade. And Ambrose telling Rollins, take him off his feet, Seth. Rollins trying to figure out what he can do here. Kingslayer measuring Kane. Oh, and Kane taken down by Rollins. But Kane quickly back on his feet.
I think Rollins actually got the worst of that exchange.
I think Kane caught him with a big shot.
Oh, look at this.
Only a matter of time before that was broken down. Seth Rollins was swatted away by the Big Red Machine again.
Rollins connected with a springboard clothesline, and it was completely ineffective. Here we go again.
Again and again, he connects, and this time.
Oh, look at Sheamus and Cesaro now.
Oh, wait a minute.
Attack Dean Ambrose.
Rollins caught up. Kane with a super kick, and now Seth's going to come to the aid of his partner Ambrose. Meanwhile, the matchup continues. Kane caught Seth. Jump slam! And Kane with the victory.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Oh, Kane's not finished yet.
Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me.
We saw the length he was willing to go. Oh, thank God, Dean Ambrose.
Ambrose coming to the aid of his partner. Look at the dirty deeds! Dirty deeds to Kane! Ambrose has taken out the Big Red Machine!
Yeah, but not until after.
Oh! Kane just stood up and out. Sheamus and Cesaro back into the ring. And now a falling on Ambrose.
Bad move by Dean Ambrose. Bad move.
Oh, no.
Going to meet the same fate as Balor. Tombstone pile driver to Dean Ambrose. Now Seth Rollins is coming to protect his tag team partner and his friend. But Seth Rollins, though, is he going to meet the same fate? Kane has destroyed everyone in his path. A tombstone to Rollins, to Ambrose, to Balor.
The Big Red Machine releasing hell on earth here tonight on Monday Night Raw.